fake. Perez in the end zone, open and touchdown. Ryan Satterfield.
Are you good?
What? That's the first touchdown in the history of the USFL. Randy Satterfield still.